On August 11, 2017, at approximately 5 a.m. on Friday morning, Ector County Sheriff's deputies responded to the 3500 block of Greer Avenue in West Odessa. During the investigation, a domestic dispute had occurred regarding a vehicle. The female subject got into the vehicle and the victim jumped on the hood as she drove off with the victim holding on. The female subject stopped and the male victim fell off, causing unknown injuries. He was transported to Medical Center Hospital. No arrest has been made and the incident is under investigation. This is DRB Media Communications Digital News.